Andy Coulson, the British Prime Minister's former media advisor, has been jailed for 18 months for plotting to hack phones while boss of the News of the World paper. The 46-year-old was found guilty last week of conspiring to intercept voicemails at the now-defunct Sunday tabloid. Last week, the jury found his former boss and ex-lover, Rebekah Brooks, not guilty of phone hacking and other allegations. The outcome of the 8-month trial at the Old Bailey forced David Cameron to apologise for having hired Coulson. Today, he's greeted the sentence by saying it shows no one is above the law. The scandal sparked widespread outrage across the country and prompted the paper's owner, Rupert Murdoch, to close the 160-year-old tabloid days after news emerged that staff had hacked into the voicemails of a murdered schoolgirl.